to home. Between the stones and the summer breeze.
Sports is a language which is spoken by everybody without discrimination, and it provides a role model for peace and harmony and friendship.
The IOC is not just a four-year organization that every 4 years then it has something to do and after that it recedes, you know, into the background. And then, no, the IOC has continuous program throughout the years.
Great honor to give you this ball that was made in a refugee camp and represent the hope and the future of young children.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
When you pick up children early in life and teach them the right values, then you have the real leaders of the future.
It's time for us to give back. We understand what sports meant to us, what sports gave us.
This center has given us a lot of hope for the future.
That's the magic of sport. Sport inspires young people. Sports inspires the whole population. And sport is a kind of a social integrator.
Sports will be the most unifying force throughout the world. We can bet on it, we can count on it, and we know that we have experienced it. I have experienced it.